decades, it was obvious our health system needed fixing. Report after report all came to the same conclusion. Change was needed. But change was going to be difficult. So the real problems in our health system were ignored in favor of Band-Aid solutions. Until now. Now we're working to prevent illness, to diagnose problems earlier so they can be treated sooner, and to bring health services closer to home. All to build a health system we can depend on. A message from the Government of Ontario.